Ford is slowly revealing details on the refreshed Edge lineup for 2019. After debuting the ST version earlier this year, the automaker is showing off a new Titanium Elite appearance package. The 2019 Ford Edge Titanium Elite features unique 20-inch wheels, full-body color sides, and a premium rear skid plate. The model makes its official debut at the Chicago Auto Show this week. With the Titanium Elite, Ford is looking to capitalize on the increasing popularity of higher-end SUVs. Sales of higher trim SUVs for the Ford brand rose 6% over the past 4 years. During this same time, Ford experienced an 8% bump in sales of higher trim Edge models, including the Titanium and Sport. The Sport model has been replaced with the ST for the 2019 model year, and it features a Sport-tuned suspension along with a 2.7-liter twin-turbo V6 making 335 horsepower and 380 pound-to-foot of torque. Recently, Ford CEO Jim Hackett said the company was looking to reallocate $7 billion away from cars to SUVs and trucks. And that's not surprising when you look at the sales numbers. Last year, Ford Motor Company saw an uptick of 2.9% in overall SUV sales and an increase of 4.3% among trucks. Cars, however, were down more than 14%.